absolutely 100% wrong. So I'm not going to say this is the final video, but it's more likely than before. I want to get this done tonight. So without further ado, let's do it. Let's see if it actually is the final part of the game coming up now. It seems that it could well be. Oh God, a boss. This is gonna be a boss, isn't it? Is that the thief? That's the thief! Isn't it? It has to be. I should have used the crossbow bolts. Oh, the what? Oh, hang on a minute. Let's rethink about this.
A few minutes later.
Whoa, I'm nearly dead. No, go back to the items. I hate when it does that. Get up! Why won't you aim at him? Aim at the fucking enemy, you idiot! Oh my fucking.
A few minutes later.
Get up! Thank you. But it seems to me that the mortar gun does nothing. Up. Get up! Gotcha, little bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. So what do I do now? I wander around for about 30 seconds and then I suddenly get a cutscene. Okay. Ah, he's getting back up. Oh, look at that! We now have to play as her! How do you do that?!
You heard that awful cry too? I'll never forgive myself for leaving him alone. Quickly, you must find him. The pendant should guide you.
Stop doing that. Thank you. Just as I think this game's going to end, it continues in the most weird way possible. No, I haven't. I've got the fucking flamethrower, but I haven't got anything else. Oh, wow. That is actually a really clever way of using the flamethrower. I've now found two shotguns. Certain order, maybe. God, how long is this game? I mean, I just feel that this game just drags on past the point where it's necessary to go on. Where do you... You know what? I'm not going to bother with the flamethrower. Unless I need it, I'm not going to bother. What I'm going to do though is I think I'm going to finish off this video because it's getting to the point now where I'm going to have to try and edit as much as I can, and I don't think I'm going to get it done tomorrow. I'm certainly not going to get it done tonight, and it's getting late, and the longer I'm going to go on for, the more I'm going to get tired. So I'm going to let this video finish for tonight, and I'll get back to it on it in the morning. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you then.